Hello peoples of the UK, it is me, Louis van Gaal, the manager of the Manchester City United Club. Now I'm here to talk to you about some things that I've been asked about in the press. One of them being, are you still in title race? Well, of course it is mathematically perspecto patronum possible for us to be in there. And so for that reason, I think that yes, is part of our job, yes? So, and also, you know, I've been playing this in management for a long time, and many, many times people say to me, Lewis, can you do handstands? And of course I've got a bit of a belly, but it is possible. It's mathematically, it's mathematical patronum, possible. So I will also try to do that too, you know, I will try very hard to do it. And people say to me, look, Lewis, you look a little bit like, you know, a Dutch Steve Bruce, are you his father? No, I am not Steve Bruce's father. And they also say, when I talk, I sound a bit like robot and I have not sense of humor. But if I had not sense of humor, could I do things like this? Cuckoo, cuckoo. No, that is my favorite all times. I couldn't do it if I was a robot. But you know, people say to me, Lewis, you know, if you were singing and you got smacked in the face with a shoe, it is very unlikely. But yes, it is mathematically. It's possible. So these things happen. So, but anyway, I would like to leave you now with a song. It is one of my operas from when I was in a Dutch prison and I had a big mustache and leather and a friend called the Gimp. But it is go like this. Oh.